Welcome. Well, to confound matches, them to confound matches in them from Superstars. And I'll go for the drop to the show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And at a combined weight of 440 pounds.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Combined weight of 499 pounds, Sheamus and Cesaro, the Bar!
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Okay, let's get this match going. The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
locks in the gut wrench.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Ooh, what impact.
Up. Definitely not where you want to be right now. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
I know what Cesaro's trying to do, but I'm not sure I agree with his tactics here.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Here we go. Start the count.
And Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Man.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
He fights his way free. But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Big move coming. reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Producing a trampling. Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. Quick cover from Cesaro. Oh, God. Did I just see that?
Yes, you did. They just raised the dead.
Say it ain't so. Just power out. Cesaro. Big reversal.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Oh my God, big first right on the buckle. Powerbomb! Ho ho! Hoping to get out of here early with a win. He's in control. And Cesaro pops the shoulder up.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Sheamus is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? Ooh, what impact. Spin kick to the midsection. What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
The Three Amigos! Kick to the gut. And Sheamus reverses it. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
This looks like the setup to reversal.
Cesaro is showing his prowess. He's already spending that winner's purse.
My goodness, that connected.
Saw what he had in mind there. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Uh-oh, dragon screw. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. He's going for the pin. This could be it. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating. Could come back to haunt.
Just ruthless. Oh, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often. He could do it here. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give it.
In the midst of all this action, we have the winners. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a tornado tag team match. And you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. And look who's here at NXT, the knockout artist, Cassius Ohno's here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship. And from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Brandon Collins.
As a reminder, guys, the championship will be on the line here in this one.
These people don't need a reminder, Cole. They know what's going on here. In fact, they've been talking about it.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chris Danger.
So much on the line here tonight, guys.
Look who's here, the Persian Lion.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Tavari.
Tavari brings a no-nonsense style and approach to the cruiserweight division. It's the faceless luchador, Sin Cara.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Sin Cara!
Championship action coming up next, guys, and this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
I completely agree, Cole, especially considering who's involved in this match and what's at stake.
The Limitless One.
The premier athlete. A highlight of 205 Live is here on NXT.
If you want to know how important the United Kingdom title is, just look at its history. The first champion was decided in a 16-man tournament featuring Europe's best competitors.
And after that, we saw Pete Dunne hold the title for 685 days with dozens of high-profile defenses.
We'll see if that prestige continues with tonight's title match.
And Tony Nese exploding the opening.
Nese is so smart. He got out of the way.
Backbreaker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here,
especially when there are no countouts. Toss to the outside. Nice clothesline.
Whoa, Arya Daivari dodged that one.
And he's heading back in. Wicked body shot.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, here we go. DDT.
Set Buffety.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Working on the leg.
Ooh-wee.
Reverses. Can he make it pay? What a punch.
And Cassius Ohno slips out of harm's way.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
What a shot.
And what a reversal from Sin Cara.
That is a great reversal. Great reflexes.
His feet are taken out from under him.
Haymaker connects.
Snap suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Kick on the mark.
Up and Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Holy cow. What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Run.
Tilt the whirl.
Looking to end it here.
Overhead. Belly to belly.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Wow, what a sequence. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Whoa, Arya Daivari dodged that one.
Knee drop.
Boom. Oh, stomping away.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Into a small package. Very, very nice.
Flipping the script on him there. And again, yet another counter. Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him. And Tony Nese exploiting the opening.
Nese is so smart.
Oh, what a headbutt. What a counter. Sin Cara just too fast.
He's in full control now.
DDT!
Forearm right across the back of the neck. Using the elbow as a weapon.
He's taking it up top.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
And he's heading back in. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
How impressive was that reversal?
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Knife edge chop.
Drop kick on the mark.
Oh, the old head scissor. Oh, he's got him. He's got him. Spinning break. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And he somehow frees himself from the hold.
I guess it's going to take more than that to put him away here tonight. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Wasn't expecting that. Just a step quicker.
Shoulders are down.
The Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
You must have had something big planned here.
He's got the shoulders down.
Sin Cara just too fast.
Windmill kick.
And Cap.
And breaks the hold.
Yeah, he's not done yet. Sin Cara.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Powerbomb!
That's it.
Great agility there.
Now Sin Cara is firmly inside his opponent's cabeza.
What a hurricanrana.
Boom, what a kick.
Good night.
Big forearm smash.
Finish this.
Now's the time to capitalize. Oh man, Nese is in some
serious trouble now. There's the ovation. The premier athlete, Tony Nese, has been eliminated.
Big boot!
A torturous knee.
Will this be it?
The cover. Can he do it?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Going for it again.
Inside the ring now.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
And that should do it right there.
Never say that attitude out of him.
What a match.
And Cassius Ohno slipped out.
Harry Navarre looks to finish this.
Setting up the game. And finds a counter. Oh, this could be something.
That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Looking for all the glory here.
Done. Huge
they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Measuring. Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Sit down, powerbomb. Incredible impact.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated. And now, my God, what a forearm!
Look at the jaw.
Look out.
That is a great reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Well-executed arm drag.
To the midsection, hooked up.
Here it comes.
His shoulders are down.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, Limitless, Keith Lee.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Wait for it. Wait for it. God, I love when he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, the NXT champion, Adam Cole.
Listen, the truth is, Corey, when it was announced that Adam Cole was...
And his opponent from Belleville, New Jersey, weighing in at 222 pounds, Dude Hopkins.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one.
Here with one thought in mind, to shock the system.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Evading possible disaster there.
To the throat.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
The better part of valor.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Was coming.
Oh, look at this.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Four.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spike!
Look at this. Suplex. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, saw it coming.
Great agility there. And he's heading back in.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, right to the throat. Going for the cover. Plenty of fight left.
Adam Cole is still undisputed for a little while longer.
Woo-wee.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Oof. And he's out of there in a nick of time. Eludes the attack. What a windmill kick.
Drop kick.
He evades the attack. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Big reversal.
Two. Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Boom. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Ooh, kick by Cole
for a marathon or Key West, Byron. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Harsh impact.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
This might be it.
Ref found a two count.
Very nice.
He might have been waiting on that one. He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. And again, yet another counter.
Whoa, not so fast.
DDT.
Got the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Small packages could be it.
This one's not over yet.
How did he do it?
Adam Cole looking to end this.
This one is done.
This right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
Cole knows when to pick his spots.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, my God, a DDT! You gotta feel for Adam Cole. Look, he's beaten down at this point.
He's done.
He can't recover from... He's going for the pin. This could be it. One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it, baby.
Again.
Proving.
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over!
Meet him at the pay window.
How is Adam...
This could do it!
Uh-oh.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Let's take a look again at what Adam Cole had to go through.
Here is your winner, Drew Hopkins.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
I'll tell you, Adam Cole's never going to be an industry ruler with losses like this.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.